Student at 22, employed at 25, a husband at 26, a father at 30, and retired by 60. And then basically waiting for your death. Who wants to live such a boring life?
Open up your eyes!
Bunny, why didn't you tell us?